press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Congratulations on having such a wonderful product. It's, as you mentioned, it's fully biodegradable as against this. But I want to know how you want any women to dispose it off in urban cities.
Absolutely. So if you see in the product box itself, in the back, this life cycle of a sanitary pad is actually talked about. So in urban setting, like, so there are two ways to dispose it off. One is that we have come up with a method which we can do home composting of sanitary pads. And if you'd like, we can share the details. You can do it as a community level, meaning like in society, which is there in urban cities. In society level, you can compost it with a very simple methods using vermicomposting methods. We can share that with you. And the third option is the industrial composting, which is again can possible, which is there are, I think, 10 odd locations in India where industrially it is being composted.
Okay, have you, like, this is the first time you are launching, so you will be educating women also on that part. On.
Okay. Yeah, and but also then just to mention that, like, Government of India, NDMC, New Delhi Municipal Corporation, have adopted our sanitary pads, which we are giving all NDMC schools, 28 schools are there, all girls of that, about 6,000 of them, every month is getting supply from us, and they are being composted inside the school. They have made a composting pit in there. So the composting thing is not new to us because we have been doing it for years now.
Okay, thank you. Thank
you. You know, and we are working, just like Jaideep said, that we work, you know, very closely with like the New Delhi Municipal Council and other civic bodies through the state governments to make people aware of the disposable method, because that's a very important aspect to why we are doing all this. Anybody else?